We planned a public boarding school for girls 50 kilometers south of Mwanza, Tanzania's second largest city. It was something we dreamed about.
Most of the citizens in Mwanza have an increased awareness regarding the kind of water they use and whether it causes them any water.
Colleagues and friends, Domina is a farmer in Mwanza, in western Tanzania.